Have you ever wondered what it was like to share the sky with giants? Not just any giants, but the largest flying creatures to have ever existed. Today, we're journeying back in time to the Late Cretaceous period to witness the breathtaking majesty of Quetzalcoatlus, the undisputed ruler of the prehistoric skies. Forget everything you think you know about pterosaurs. This was a creature as tall as a giraffe, with a wingspan rivaling that of a small airplane.